Here on the outskirts of Aarhus, there's a place called the Grimhøj mosque. Now, police say more than 20 young men who've been at this mosque have gone to Syria. They say if you've got any contact with this mosque, you've got an increased chance of being radicalized. And now there are calls for this mosque to be closed. So we're heading here to find out what's going on.
I've been in Denmark for about 26 years. We make this center, and the mosque is a part of this center to help Muslims practice their religion and come to the mosque. I believe this is a big problem. We live with the community. I know many of our youngs where his name Muhammad. And now if you ask him, what is your name? So he say, Michael. Why you do that? Yeah, because I can't find any job. If I say I'm Muhammad, so just they close the, and they say, okay, wait until we sent you something. So think about what they happen in his heart when his children ask him, why, father, do you do that? Yeah, because the Danish people, they don't like me. I'm very good to work this job, and I'm very good to do this, and you don't choose me just because my name. We support at Caliphate, come back again, but we don't support any groups. And we try to keep away from what's happened there, because we live also in Denmark. And we live in this country, and we don't have the real information.
What do you say here to young people about the caliphate?
We don't talk about that, actually, because as I told you, I don't like to give my opinion about something I don't know. I believe that if there's any evidence that this mosque do any kind of bad things to the country, they will close it, and they have a right to do that if we do it.